Namaste. A warm good morning to one and all. I'm Bhadra Vishwanathan, studying in 7th standard in Vyasa Vidya Niketan, standing before you for the speech topic of what is sleep and what happens when you're sleeping. Sleep is a period during which our brain is engaged in many activities which are necessary for our day-to-day life. If you're sleeping daytime, it will not make our brain concentrate. When you're sleeping, our eyes are trapped in a movement called REM, rapid eye movement. The nerves coming through the brain is attached with the eyes and attached with all body parts. So some people can sleep faster, some people really cannot sleep faster. So there are so many tips for sleeping faster. A neurologist called James Hawkwood had said that if you are not feeling sleepy, don't go to bed. It will make us tired for the next day. The tips for sleeping faster are: take a warm bath or a shower before going to bed. It will make us relax and make us tired. Second tip, be comfortable in the bed. Don't be uncomfortable. Put some pillows where you need. My third tip, fat. If you have to eat banana, some people have allergies, so don't eat. If you like the bananas, you can eat it. The fibers of the bananas is good for sleeping. My fourth fact, do not drink coffee. The strains of the coffee will stay for 8 hours. So do not drink coffee at afternoon or in night time. Do not take naps in daytime. It will make our brain concentrate in night time. So do not take nap in daytime. Do yoga, meditation or exercises before going to bed. It will make us tired. And thank you and have a great day.